This video is to show you how to use our master shower at Creek Bed Retreat. So we have this panel right here you're going to walk up to. This is how you turn it on. Just press power and the shower head should come on. It's important to know that whichever shower head is green is what's on. So if neither one of them are on, you'll want to press the button. But normally the big one should be green. If you want both shower heads going, then you can click that and they're both green, and as you can see, they're both going. If you want to turn one off, just press it again and it'll go off. If you want to get it hotter or colder, increase the red for hot, and then it'll take a second to get your temperature, or use a blue arrow for down. That's pretty much it, other than it takes a minute to heat up when you first turn it on, but it'll show you the numbers rising, and when it's ready, it'll say shower is ready. So that's when you'll see that your preferred temperature has gotten to. We hope you enjoy this shower and enjoy your stay.